Yeah, we use a lot of house rules and stuff for things we play, and I think these actually made it in the last edition, the Obelisk, but we made these. I like these better than the other model. These are actually based on the, what do you call it, the Dawn of War, if you've played the game. But they work the same. They're neat little models that we put together. Something simple. They work as obelisks. And they do what we need them to.